shit. Oh my goodness. Hello, everyone. Welcome or stop or welcome back. If you're new here, I'm TK and this is TK Talks K-Pop, where we do K-Pop reaction videos. I'm First Listens. Oh my god, by the way, just saw the title. You see, today we are here to do AND Team. Is that how you say it? I think that's how you say it. Scent of You official MV. Yeah, y'all, I'm looking forward to this. I did check out their debut song. I'm not gonna lie, it didn't really connect with me upon a first listen, so it's definitely something that if I were to listen to and it'll have to grow on me. Mm-hmm. And I didn't end up saying very much during the reaction video, so I just didn't post it. But I saw that they released a performance version and an extended version of that, so I'm open to reacting to those in the future. But yeah, y'all, but I gave my spiel in that video is why I'm saying this. But I don't know anything about AND Team. I know bare minimum high labels. I believe this is a Japanese group. This is it's not K-pop. It's it's a Japanese idol group. Correct me if I'm wrong on that. And I know that they have a lot of pre-debut content, right? Mm-hmm. I see a lot of their pre-debut content. I saw a lot of it recommended to me all the time prior to their debut, but I never checked anything of it out. So I'm going in mostly blind, but they've got storyline, I'll tell you that. They have got storyline and concept, I'll tell you that. Scent of You. I don't know the song. I haven't heard it. I don't know if they dropped an album. Ooh, I like this. Do you hear those ad-libs in the back? Bro, those are such hype ad-libs in the back. That's the thing that made that's. Percussion's giving 90s. Come on, the fits. Boom, boom, boom. Beep the groove. Wait, no, this is the one. This is the one. This. The bass melody. Wow. Come on. The camera work is working. These melodies are lovely. Harmonies. Bro, the choreo. It's swaggy. And this is the one. Bro, they dropped to that. So they are performing. Of course, they're performing a type.
Bro, no! Look at this dude in the front!
His facial expression! I love it! The boom.
This is it.
These. Come on, formation. Voice. There's too much happening. I'm officially overwhelmed. In the best way possible, in the best way possible, this is reminding me a little bit of EXO's Overdose in terms of like the camera work and the choreo, not the song of naturally, but like, I don't know, it's giving those vibes, but like more aesthetic. It's like, I don't know, I like this room that they're in. You see I'm stalling because I got overwhelmed. I like the flowers. I like the flowers of the Nutri motif. And it's been popping up in a lot of hype labels, artists, MVs lately. How did they do that? Bro, I love the choreography. I love this part, the twinkly signs. Wow. Who is this in the center? He is throwing himself into it. This formation too? Come on, Choreo! Oh. Wait. Wait, I'm sorry, wait. Now I'm overwhelmed. Oh, this is so good! Oh. The bass? I see you. Bro, the choreo is too clean. Wow. The layers. The bass is saying something. Bro. Oh, shit. Oh my goodness. Good lord! Oh my goodness! Harmonies! Don't do that. Bro, they are performing! I like this one!
He can dance too, child! Oh my goodness, they can all dance, but he has been giving
him and, it's him and someone else. I can't think of it. Don't walk to me like that. Camera angle. Oh, that's cool. I like the
peep the walk. Yes, attitude. I love this room.
I've seen other groups film at this location before, but it's I love it every time. It's so nice. I don't know what to say. I'm a little overwhelmed. I think I have to watch it twice. Y'all, I so don't have time to watch it twice. This is me, like, y'all, I so don't have time to watch it twice, but I have to watch it again. I have to watch it again, and I won't talk much afterwards because I so don't have time to do this, but I'm gonna do it anyway. The voice chops, the choreo, the footwork is clean, too. It's the boom booms of the way the traveled. Wow. can't, you know, I'm going to have the caption of the villain, but I cannot pay attention to them. I got the gist of it.
but I need to look at the choreo. I need to look at the groove. Oh, the
groove. Give us the hands. I like his voice. That's so cool with the camera angle. Bro, this choreo is simply hoomst.
He's got attitude.
And then him right here. I didn't forget about you. That's the rapper. I like the group chemistry. The rapper's going off again. And peep the facial expressions. Bro, the choreo is so good. Bro, the swag of it all, child. Oh no. Maybe it was him. I think it was him. Gotta tell ya. It's too good. Bro, I love the 90s vibes. The 90s hip hop and R&B. Wow. Very soulful instrumentation. Oh my goodness. Very soulful. Oh my goodness. Very, very groovy choreography too. That was a party. Okay, that's the one, John. That's the one I needed. That's the one I needed. And team, you get a playlist. We gonna have to react to them from now on, child. I mean, as long as we continue being able to react to them. I hope Hype never just randomly decides to block these. But yeah, that was it. That was the one. That was so good. Just my type of song. Just my type of choreography. Just my type of performers too. Like, they were very, like, I can believe that they have a lot of pre-debut content, and my understanding is that they did a lot of fan engagement in their pre-debut content as well. Or if they didn't, they give off that vibe. Like, the performance was so comfortable, it was so confident, and it was so striking. Like, you could already tell it. Like, and I could tell this from their debut MV as well too. I was just like, I was a bit too distracted by the visuals and whatnot, and trying to pay attention to see like storyline or whatnot. But like this one, with it just being like kind of like a performance video, they're so impressive. Yo, you could really ones to watch, dad. Oh my goodness. Y'all, I don't have much more to say beyond that, and I need to go. So if you made it this far, thank you so much for dealing with me, whatever this was, or and team, like, comment, subscribe, share, truth. Let me know what you thought down below. Let me know what else I need to check out from them. Yeah. I'll see you in the next one. Peace.